been a minute, but I was having some trouble with my prep, with my video game. It was off, so I didn't want to post anything. That's already worse than I already got up there. So, without further ado, I have for you, we're going to be doing some beef roll with some julienne peppers and onions. I'm going to blacken some Brussels sprouts. I'm going to stuff these bad boys. Let's get it going. So first, I got onion pan. I'm going to throw these Brussels sprouts in. These are frozen, not fresh.
Rinse them off.
Frozen, not fresh, Brussels sprouts. Garbage. And we're gonna blacken these. So we're gonna start off with some salt and pepper. And then first we're gonna start off with a little bit of EVOO. EVOO. Don't, I don't know why I said that. Aren't you ready? Get out of my head. So pink Himalayan salt and pink peppercorn. From the infamous Flavor God, my favorite. And then we're gonna blacken it. By blacken it, I mean to put some blackened seasoning on it. And I got the Jamaican jerk from Flavor God. I'm just gonna give that a nice little shaky, shaky, shake. I'm gonna put some butter on this. It's not a look bad. That's it. Cut these. Quarter. There we go, Brussels sprouts going up. Now we gotta prep our vegetables for our beef rolls. So I use a chuck round. I would suggest you use something that's not a chuck round because this meat is very tough to get through and I had to cut it extra thin just to get it to freaking be thin enough for me to roll it up. So I already julienned the red peppers. I'll show you how to julienne the yellow peppers. You just take a knife, cut the top of it out. Gentle, professional. Don't poke your audio. And you cut one side all the way down. Just kind of pull it apart. And at the bottom here, you want to take those, cut them down to lay as flat as possible. Just do that all around. And this white part, you're gonna cut those off. And lay it down flat. Take your knife and you just take the point and just go into it as small as you can get it, just thin slices. All the way down. Thank you. take your scraps, throw it away. People like these for stock. I buy my own stock. I don't make stock. Julienne onion. Easiest julienne in the world. Cut the ends off. Peel the skin off. We gonna take that part off too. Down. Just straight. Down. As thin as you can get it. That's a julienne, a thin slice. Julienne onions. Using 1.5 onions, 1 bell pepper, 2 bell peppers, 1 red, 1 yellow, 1.5 medium onion. Like a fajita mix. I'm gonna pull your onion julienne. That's gonna take some work. Pull it apart. Give it a good little toss to mix up everything together. Keep trying to keep them, you know, going the same way. Because when you roll it up, you're just gonna pick it up and roll it. I'm gonna use some everything seasoning, because you put that on everything. And season. And mix. There we go. Clean up your space. Take your meat. Got some spinach here. Provolone cheese. Hey, onion, get in there. Shut up, Gia. Sorry. Provolone. Top your beef. Take your mix in the center there. I almost forgot the spinach. You gotta season the beef. Season both sides. Salt and pepper. Sorry, I'm in the zone over here, not making no noise. I be forgetting that I be recording and y'all just be in the kitchen watching me. Be in the zone. In my peace. Go. And once all those bad boys are stoked, so we're gonna have a little extra stuff. Perfectly fine, we can find something else to do. Actually make some fajitas because I do have some tortilla. So these pieces are entirely too small to wrap and stuff, so probably gonna make some type of fake omelet for my breakfast, and I'll see y'all after I got my Brussels sprouts out of the oven. I'm about to put these bad boys in the oven. I don't even know what to call these. I'm gonna call them roll-ups. The heater roll-ups. Stuff the heater roll-ups out of the oven. Tender to the touch. Good. These Brussels sprouts have been cooling. Smelling good. We got a spoon. And Brussels sprout, the spoon, the containers. Joints are rolling all over the place. So once you evenly distribute all your Brussels sprouts in there, allotted containers, we're going to carve up right here, roll ups, this is low carb, gluten free and keto. These are some big ones, so I'm going to cut these into bigger. That's three. And then I don't have anything. I got some green beans, so I'll probably put this with some green beans. Sorry, I lost the camera for a second. throw these in a separate container. There we go. Cool. Don't run across the road. Oh my god, I got a big mess. Hold on. So there we got it. We got our steak fajita roll-ups and our Brussels sprouts, blackened Brussels sprouts. Smells good, looks delicious. It's gonna be delicious. Thank you guys again for watching. Remember, as always, lunch is on me.